Hello everybody, welcome back to another playthrough of NCAA March Madness. We're playing with my man Dikembe Mutombo. Dikembe Piapo. And today we're playing against fucking Colorado. Man, I don't know where my fucking mind at, but we're about to whoop these niggas asses. Cause I'm the best. We lost one game, but I didn't play that game. I simmed through it because it's a no-name team and nobody likes Charlotte 49ers.
The Buffaloes bring in the tip as they take possession. Pushing up basketball. Trying to do a steal, and they do.
Thank you. Thank you. Let's go. Get your head tap. Boy.
Here we got that foul. That foul was right here. Gets his first.
Makes the second shot.
Okay, it's 2-2.
Pushes it up. Whole team that's on the floor is quick. And so is the defense, and they do nice.
How you miss that easy layup, boy? Can't be doing that.
Sets a screen for his teammate. Goes.
In my face, okay. Yeah, I got that. Here go Mr. 3. Here go Mr. 3. Here go Mr. 3. Foul. In your mouth, boy. In your mouth, boy. That wasn't no fucking foul.
Oh,
I got two blocks.
He goes to the
But when I go up again, it's not a block. Man, that's some bull right there. How y'all keep on missing, dog? You're not losing this game. Dunked on. Dunked on, boy. Like every rebound, they just stand there like they dumb. They're fucking dumb. I missed that one. Nobody made it.
He steps into the trap over half court.
25. Now they come baseline, long jumper. Number 14 for two.
How y'all keep up missing these easy ass layups? Don't jump with me. Now we tied. Good screen.
Three. Got it.
Damn, goaltender, I hit it off the glass. Damn, it ill hit. Damn, real good.
Nice green stop for the three-point opportunity. He launches away. Number 13 with a finger roll. And now I can't help but the notice who's been playing his dress, man. Rumors, sharp, crush, and mulchy here. I tell you what, I'll make a lot of money. I gotta put it somewhere. They try to get a back screen opportunity. He takes a three. He's taking his team out of the game plan with these shots here.
Yeah, even if you were hitting them, Brad, they're still a bad shot.
Give me space. No. Nah, you should never. Don't give me space next one. Let's go.
to borrow some salami.
By the day, it'll look like that. I want to be knocking.
They were the trap at half court. Both players.
Wow, that was a wicked putback.
Got a guy right on him. 2 scorches the net.
Hey, this game is getting way too out of hand. It was close.
The other player of the game at 44 points, 2 rebounds, 4 assists, 5 steals, 1 turnover. I went for 80%. I don't know what the type of thing. He had 18, I had 44, 14 had 13, 35 had 8, and he had 4, 8 rebounds, 1 rebound, 2 rebounds, 2 rebounds, 5 assists, 2 assists, 1 assist, 4 assists, 3 assists, 8 blocks, 5 blocks. That's the end of this episode. It's in the game.